back to the Dowry Talks Expert Series. If you've been following our channel for a while, you may already be aware that DAOI is an independent nonprofit organization whose mission is to promote and preserve Chinese cultural arts such as the internal martial arts. And this is particularly important at this point in time because with the rise in popularity of combat sports over the last three decades, interest in traditional Chinese martial arts has been on the decline, particularly in North America and Europe. But this doesn't necessarily mean that it's on the decline everywhere. One place in particular that we found that traditional Chinese martial arts were actually growing in popularity is in Japan, which isn't surprising because even though Japan has its own rich martial arts history, there's also been a history of Japanese martial arts being influenced by Chinese martial arts. And my guest today, Ryosuke Obata, began training with a Chinese martial arts teacher, Zhao Yuzhong, in Ibaraki Prefecture in the late 1980s. After serving his community for a few decades as a forensic police officer, Mr. Obata decided to devote his life to full-time teaching arts of Xingyi, Bagua, weapons, and other martial arts forms. I got to talk to him recently about his martial arts journey and his outlook on life, and I hope that you enjoy this conversation as much as I have. If you like this sort of content, please let us know in the comments section below. And likewise, if you know another area around the globe where interest in Chinese martial arts is having a resurgence, let us know so that we can look into it. Hope you enjoy. Thanks. Mr. Obata, thank you for joining me today. Pleased to meet you.
Ah, nice to meet you.
And we have Mr. Niimi, who's going to help us with the translation today. Thank you for joining us as well. Appreciate it.
I appreciate it.
So the first question I usually ask people is, how did you begin training in the martial arts?
He started martial arts training at his high school students, first traditional Japanese judo.
Okay. And was a judo mandatory for you as a high school student? Was it something that you had to take? So you started with Japanese martial arts. How did you become involved in the Chinese martial arts?
In 1998, he met with Master Chang Yushan at his university, so he started training Chinese martial arts. Chao Yushan trained his own training every morning, and he did retraining, personal training with him every morning.
3年間.
For 3 years.
3 years, every morning?
Every morning, yeah.
で、それが終わって卒業して京都で警察官を2年間しました。
So after he graduated the university, he went to Kyoto Prefecture as a police officer for two years.
で、そこで柔道と逮捕術、警察の格闘術を勉強しました。
So during Kyoto Prefecture, he learned judo and the police technique to travel.
で、その後にまた師匠がいる茨城県の科学捜査研究所に採用されて、そこからまた中国鐘楼師に中国武術を本格的に習うようになりました。
After he went back to a Ibaraki Prefecture police officer and worked at a Polytechnic Science Research Institute, and he met again with Master and started his training again.
Could you tell us a little bit about Master Zhao Yuzhong, about his history and his teaching?
張玉章老師の、ことを少しもう少し教えていただく。
ああ、張玉章老師は中国の黒竜江省のハルピンの武術家だったんですね。で、それが、 もう34年前に、日本に来て、日本で伝統的な中国武術を教え始めました。
三水どこですか？黒竜江省
黒竜江省。
ってなんていうんですか？
ああ、黒竜江省。ヘイロン、
He came to Japan
ハル
30
ピン。
years ago and he lived at Harbin
ハルピン。
beforehand. He was a professional martial artist, master. And
34年前かな。
he came to Japan and he began to teach traditional Chinese martial arts in Japan. He is a master of Qin Yi Chuan,
Tai
Huang Guo
Chi,
Chao, or Tai
Tai
Chi,
Chi
or many
Chuan,
other martial arts.
and many weapons.
What style of Xing Yi Chuan did Master Zhao teach?
Choose style. Choose style.
Style,
Choose style. Shanxi Xinjiang.
yeah. Okay, yeah. The old style of Xing Yi Chuan, yeah. So when you studied with him, you learned Xing Yi Chuan and Bagua and also weaponry. And this was what sort of weapons did you learn?
どんな武器を学ばれましたか？
どんな武
武
器？
器、はい。
武器。
I will show you some kind of weapon.
Ah, very nice. Beautiful.
いや、特殊な武器ですね、昔の。
Old big
Bagua
sword.
sword。ジャン、And I like it.
Yeah, wind and fire wheels. Yeah, very beautiful. Thank you for sharing that. That's very nice. So, I found you from your YouTube channel. I watched some of your YouTube videos, and there's a video on there where you talk about why you left your position as a forensic police officer. Could you tell our audience a little bit about why you made that decision?
警官を辞めた理由っていうのさ。
科学捜査研究所を辞めた理由は、鑑定業務のあまりの多忙さに、僕がストレスで、体とあとメンタルを少しこう、病みかけてたというか、ダメージを受けてた。
So work is very hard. Was very so hard, so he couldn't endure some work. So sometimes he suffer from mental illness or something like that. So he began to start build some auto.
その後に武術家になろうと
そ
思って
の後、so he decided to become a professional scientist.
で、その時に、そのメンタル、体のダメージを受けている時によく茨城県の山の中で一人で練習をしていたんですね。
When he was in a very hard state, he practiced his martial arts at the mountain in Ibaraki Prefecture.
その時にこう感じたのが、天と地があったら人はどこにいてもいいという、そういった感覚を強く感じた、練習中に。
During his exercise, he found that if 天と地
天、地があったら、
If we are at be between the heaven and earth, we can be everywhere we like. So
そうですね、どこにいてもいいから、例えば警察という組織に、固執しなくてもいいんだと思うようになった。
do not have to persist to a man of police officer. So because he is dealing heaven and earth as a personal, he can be able to think and every person then.
So you found peace through your martial arts practice, peace of mind. And were you already teaching at this point when you left your position as a police officer? Did you already have students or were you just a student yourself?
その時はもう学生だったのか、すでに教えていたかっていう話です。
あと、張先生の道場の中で、 僕よりも後に入った人たちを教えていたり、講習会の時に張先生の補助として教えていたりしてました。
At that time, he was as a teacher of the master Chao Yushen classroom. And he, but at that time, he was a student of a successor of master Chao Yushen at that time.
Could you describe what your personal training is like on a daily basis? What sort of training do you do, your own personal training?
自分の行っているその修行とか練習みたいなものを説明してくれますか？
私の行っている練習は、4つの、要素から成り立ってます。
Consists of four elements.
1つは、人っていうのは人、経人。物理的なムーブメント。これが人。
So one is Zen or the internal power, you mean? Yeah. Zen.
2つ目がチーエナジー。ダンティン。あと、五臓の気、経験。五臓の気って言えますか？ファイブオーガナイン。
Five internal organized chi. Lung.
肝臓、
Liver.
腎臓、
Kidney.
心臓、
Heart.
脾臓。
Spring.
So like a whooshing five elements, Shinji.
Yes,
Okay,
right.
好き。
好きという。もう一つは意識、イメージ。
The third is the image, E.
集中力。
Concentration.
自分の拳へ集中する。
So concentrate to the fist.
相手に集中する。
Concentrate to the your opponent or enemy.
そう、集中、プラス、そんなイメージ。例えば、十二形、12 animal forms の竜のように動く。
For example, image of 12 animal of the Xing Yi Chuan. Yeah.
タイガー、
Dragon, tiger,
ホーク。
hawk.
そうすることによって、イメージが体を動かすということを学ぶ。
So, with using image moves the body.
ね、だから、物理的なもの、気、意識、ラストは、マイン
The last and the most important thing is the mind, thing.
武術家の場合というのは、いざという時にパッと動かないといけない。その時に心理状態を戦闘のモードに切り替える。
Martial artists must respond as soon as the time or the fighting times. At that time, he have to change the mind to the fighting mode.
あるいは何も考えずに単刀をやるときに無心になるっていう。
Or during his training, to zero or nothing to your mind. Okay, free mind.
それを、経意拳や八卦掌の基本動作から、あと、タオルの練習とか、あとは人との対練によって練習しています。
In this
トラジ
four points, so he using traditional style,
ションの練習、訓練法、基本。
basic training and human-to-human training with some
武器も同じですね。
weapons. By the point of four, this four point, this 4 point.
You mentioned San Tishu, like standing meditation. Is that some, yeah. Is that is meditation a large part of your practice?
安定式は主な練習の大部分を教えているっていうか、その大きな部分を教えている。
僕、昔はそうですね。で、今は、そこから三体式のからいろいろなものが発展しているっていう、そこの全体感を見てます。
At the beginning, the San Tzu is a very basic part of his training. But now he apart from San Tzu, it's a basic of his training is scientific, but it's apart from that and doing everything by every training.
これをちょっと伝えてもらっていいですか。三体式っていうのは、初めこういった形がありますけども、いずれその形は外れます。そのコアが、も深いところにコアがあって、それを得るためのトレーニングとして考えています。
First, you have to do traditional training because you gain the core of the scientific thing was
それを考えてトレーニングしているでし
After
ょう。
that, you can remove from the basic scientific style, but with core of the scientific thing was part of the scientific thing.
What style of Bagua did you learn from your teacher?
白血町のスタイルを
白血症のスタイルは、シジドン、you know、シジ、これ見るか。
シジ
シ
ドン。
ジドン、ウジョウチャン。
ウジョウシャ。
うん。
See, yeah, that lineage, yeah. Oh, you mentioned that your teacher also did Qigong. Is Qigong a part of your practice?
シゴも白鳥ですね。白鳥の練習の、教えてるんですけど、練習の一部ですかって。
気候？
シゴって今、気候です
気候のことです。気候が？
もう、練習の一部としてやっているかってです
白
か？
鳥の中の？
いや、多分、
全体？
you mean that the part of our Bagochi or the
His entire practice. Does he
あれ？
practice Qigong as well?
全体の中で。まず、経意圏と白鳥というのは、正しい動きをすれば、特に白化粧はそうだけど、正しい動きをすれば、気は勝手に流れるものです。
So basically, Sin Yi Chun and Pakuchi contains 聞こえてるんですか？
チーゴン。
Qigong. So if you do light movement, light style, you can do the Qigong.
Yeah, same benefit from the practice. I understand.
あと、経意圏の中に、特殊なレベルを上げるための、経気功、新一功というのはあります。
So he also knows a special Qigong to improve the technique of the Sin Yi Chun. Special Qigong for Sin Yi Chun.
Could he describe it for us?
説明してくれました。特殊な気候で。
またこっち。
Nah, he can show you some
Sure,
things.
that would be great. Thank you.
Eight pattern.
Oh, okay.
これ第一の記憶。
Ground C,
天の気を受けた。
Heaven C,
それを人が混ぜ合わせて、内だ。
mixing the human and outsource the outside from the human.
あとは丹田ね。丹田。
Tandian.
丹田を前に出す。
Move the Tandian forward,
丹田を後ろへ引く。
backwards.
丹田に気を落として。
T flow the T into tandem and outflow the T.
他にも
Otherwise,
こういう動きがあるんですね。
such
こ
as
れ
this
は
movement.
丹田やる。呼吸を吸うと丹田が引かれる。で、丹田
Please
が入
please the tandem moves.
る。この方がわかりやすいな。丹田がへこむから体がバックする。
So tandem backwards, so the entire body will also backwards movement.
丹田が出るから、
So tandem go forward and the entire body go forward.
当派の経験では、この丹田の力を
Using a tandem power
強力にします。リ
and
アル。
enforce the tandem power. And after that, the teenager itself it become stronger. So really uses the tandem as a physical training or
昔は僕のマスターは、 鍛錬ができてるかどうかをパンチで確かめてます。
His master checked whether he has enough power of tanden. He sometimes hit the tanden his students.
だから僕にとっては肝鍛錬もあくまでリアルなんです。
そうそう、for the master Obata, tanden and chi is not some kind of a mindfulness psychedelic power. No, this is kind of physical,
right.
real power.
See. Thank you very much. So you mentioned that you did judo when you were in school. There's a lot of Japanese traditional martial arts, obviously, you know, that are really good martial arts. What was it that attracted you to the Chinese martial arts?
日本の、日本のたくさんの美術がある中で、なぜこう中国の伝統的な武術を選ばれたんですか？
まずは出会いですね。師匠との出会い、運命的なものを感じたからですね。
So when he met at university, he met with his master
Zhao Yushan.
Zhao Yushan. So he felt that such kind of destiny. So meeting is a very important moment. He began. He thought he decided to move around. Sing each or some traditional Chinese martial arts.
これほど本格的な伝統武術家が日本に定住しているということも数少ないですね。そういったチャンスを得ることができた。
So, the martial is a very traditional Chinese martial arts, so it's a very special movement during in Japan. Such kind of tradition and right person to learn from.
それ理由がその大学を卒業、大学で教えてもらって卒業して、一旦京都の警察官になって、事情があって辞めて、また偶然茨城に今度は科学捜査研究所の仕事があった。そんな、それで先生のところに、白星のところに習いに行くことができた。そんな偶然はそうはない。
So he found that by chance or rather it's a destiny that he could meet with again his master after from Kyoto police office. So he thought that it's a destiny of himself.
Yeah. Were you at all interested in the usually Xingyi and Bagua are thought of as being Taoist arts or connected to Taoism. Did you have any interest in the philosophy of Taoism at the time you began studying these arts?
道教というのと関係あると思うんですけど、道教自体にも興味があったり、そういったものについての勉強されたりしてますかっていう、その、もともと多分、八家とか映画、そういう道教的な思想から見て。
僕は初めは自分を強くすることしか考えてなかったです。
The beginning, he think he become a stronger. So it's a main aim. First.
ただその後にその長老師と話したり、長老師の代わりに雑誌に原稿を書くことを始めたんですね。その時に道教のその太一とか陰陽とか三才とか五心の勉強をしました。
So during the time with Master
チャオユシ。
Chao Yuzhen, he learned some such Taoism or including some philosophy or Taoist philosophy.
What would you say is the main benefit that you've received from this training in your life? Is it more physical or was it emotional or mental? What do you feel like was the benefit of your training? The main.
このトレーニングのこう主な効果というのは、その肉体的なものなのか、そのメンタルなものか。
両方です。
ボス、he said ボ
Both.
ス。
Yes. Whole life.
Yeah, whole life.
例えば、三才の話。
For example, as for Sansai.
三才。
Sansai.
三才。
Three.
OK。ちょっと。
Wait a moment, please.
A problem.
Sorry. Yes.
Can you see this picture?
Tien.
Tien,
Ten.
heaven,
D.
D and earth.
We.
Jin or human or man.
Like a connection between.
Yes. Mm.
I understand.
僕たちは天の木と地の木を受けて存在している。
We exist with a tree from heaven and tree from ground.
これは僕の武術にとって単なる概念ではなくてとてもリアル。
This is a kind of image or mind, but at the same time, this is a real physical aspect of his martial arts.
心を天に上げる。と、まずこう視界が広がる。
So if your mind to the heaven, you can see surround you, your surround. So you see a good view of your surround.
気持ちも、大きくなる。
Become a mind very open.
で、頭も上に上がる。
And the heads go up and above and to heaven.
そうすると首から下が大地へしっかりと根付く。
So this movement, with this movement, you can downward the body to the ground.
そうすると強いパワーを得られる。
With this movement, you can get a more power or a powerful thing. It's a physical aspect of this sanchai.
だから sanchai は非常に私の武術にとってリアルなものです。
So he insists that the sanchai is a real physical technique to the Shingichuan.
That makes sense.
わかります。
Could you describe for our audience what your school is like? Could you explain what a student would encounter when they go to your school? What your teaching method is like?
Nowadays, it's
yes. Nowadays, it's current school. Yes.
現在のスクールで教えているようなことについて教えてください。どんなことを？
経緯研と八卦章のスタンダードクラスが。
Mainly two class. One is a Shingi and one is a Bakucha.
伝統的な基本的な練習から発展的な練習。タオル、タオル、You know, タオル。
Yeah, form. Yeah.
トールね、
硬いやつ、
硬そう、を教えてます。
So from basic movement to towel, はさ、は先に着込んでるんです
よ。
うん、違う。or the 違う。
あとは、
so depends on the students' level。
で、それを僕の中で分かりやすく体系化を新しく作って。どのような人でも向上できるようなシステムを組んで教えてます。
So the master developed the one system, and for many students, depends on each level, even though a beginner can master or the expert can master. So he became made a system to learn tradition martial arts.
中国武術は伝統的なものほど結構難解なものが多い。
So the traditional martial arts is sometimes difficult to learn or difficult to understand. So he made some system to make it clear to become understandable.
さっきの4つのファクター。
For example, four factors he
described. 力と気と
人、地、
地、意、心。
Works.
これらを明確にする。
And make the four elements clear to be understandable.
そのようにして、分かりやすい指導を心がけています。
You will think the student can understand the difficult Chinese traditional martial arts.
もちろんその実践的なテクニックも含めて。
Of course, he always teaching real training, real fighting
Fighting,
training.
yeah. Does he have many students that come from traditional Japanese martial arts to learn Chinese martial arts from him?
今年とかもその元々の日本の伝統的な武術から、そのま中国武術を学びに来ていますか？多くの国。
ああ、僕のところにはどちらかというと、中国武術を経験している人が多いです。
So, our classroom has students mainly learn other type or the traditional Chinese martial arts. And after that, he started to come and learn his martial arts.
ただ少し昔は空手の人が
Some
興味を持って、何人か来ていました。
student came to our classroom. Basically, the background of karate.
中国武術はどういうふうに戦うのかを知りたくて。
So, karate students want to know how the Ch Chinese martial arts fight with others, or what is the Chinese martial arts technique is.
I wanted to ask specifically about that because karate techniques are very direct. You know, it's easy to see what the application is, and that's also the case with Xing Yi. Does he see any connection between traditional karate and Xing Yi as far as the techniques? Because they're very straightforward.
そう、彼にとって空手って非常に分かりやすくて、ストレートで動きとか分かりやすいですね。次にとってもそういうふうに見えたりするんですけど、違いとかあるいはその関係ってありますか、空手と市の。
伝統的な空手とは類似点もあるように思います。
He felt that some common feature during the traditional karate and the traditional singing.
ただ、
But however,
その体に見えない、外に見えない動きっていうものにすごくスポットしているのが経意見なので、外から見て同じように見えても中の動きはかなり違います。
Xing Yi focus on the internal power, internal movement. So if you see the karate and Xing Yi, looks like similar, but the internal movement is different.
例えば、上段突きのパン
For example,
チ、
punch.
これも経意圏のツァンチェン。
This is a Chan Chan of Qing Yi Chuan.
では、こう、背中側から力が来て、裏側を通りパンチに。
So, Qing Yi Chuan
流れが。
originated from the backwards, and the power go up and through, and after, finally go to fist. So, this is different movements.
力は流れです。
So, the hitting or the power is a kind of a flow, flow of the movement, flow of the power. It's a basic style of the Qing Yi Chuan.
だから僕のところでは、一箇所の部分をトレーニングするということはほとんどしません。
So in our class, do not train one part of the body, for example, for arm or that's good.
例えば、コップ一杯のこれを持つにも、ここの筋肉でクッと持つのが普通だと思います。
For example, holding a cup, traditionally was basically is the power of the biceps. But in our class,
僕ら
we
は、
hold the cup, not the biceps, but the backwards and
全身のリンクで持つ。
linkage of the whole body.
So some people have also mentioned or noticed that there are some similarities in technique and movement between Baguazhang and Aikido. Is he ever, would he like to comment on that? Has he noticed anything like that?
八卦掌と合気道の共通性を、指摘する人もいますが、何かそれに対してコメントとか思うと。
僕は合気道の宇部柴守平王がとても好きです。
He likes, well, admires
守平王
Morihei Ueshiba, or the traditional Aikido master.
たくさんビデオを見ました。
Was the many video?
とても共通点があると僕は思います。
He felt some common or the point or the similarity between the Bakuchan and the Aikido.
理由は、円形のフットワークで相手に同化するという可能性です。
The reason why, one reason why is movements like a circle,
Yeah,
you
circular.
know, circular, and どういうことで
相手と一緒になる。
to become a one with enemy or to against. It's a very similar point he claimed.
こういう対立ではなく、
Not a fight
一緒、
against.
そうそう、一緒になるぐらい。
One part or one movement. It's a kind of similarity, he seems.
そこには、その相手を拒絶するんではなくて、同化するというマインドが少し必要になる。
どうか。
どうか一緒になる。拒絶するんではなく、受け入れるでもいい。
そうそう。For some, for just, to be, become this movement, to, in mind, to not be against for the enemy, or become a part of, or accept the enemy. It's a very important mind to use the technique.
それは八卦掌も合気道も同じだと思います。
This mindset is similar in Bakuchan and Aikido.
What are your goals for your school? What are your aspirations for your school?
この教室とかの、目的とか、あるいはもう今後のコースみたい
そうで
な
す
もの。
ね。とても複雑ではあるんだけども、心と体の両方に効くこの伝統武術をできるだけ分かりやすく、できれば日本だけじゃなくて外国にも教えに行って広めたい。
So this special and great technique and great martial arts, he want to be more popular was to reach the person who want it, not only in Japan but also all over the world.
もう一つ僕の中裏にはテーマが、大きいテーマがあります。
And another theme of his class.
日本には、心技体、心と技と体という武道の鍛えるべき3つのパートがあります。
So traditional Japanese martial arts has three points: mind and technique and body.
心技体。僕は日本人なので、中国伝統武術を教えるバックグラウンドとして、それを意味します。
Because Masobata is originally Japanese, so he using such traditional Japanese mindsets to teach in traditional Chinese martial arts.
体は強さです。
Body is a strong.
強くなければ、どれだけいい心を持っていても、潰されてしまうリスクがあります。
Without a power, without the strongest, you will be defeated. For example, a circumstance of a social accounts or the enemy or something like that.
技、テクニックは知恵です。
Technique is a wisdom.
知恵がなければ、どれだけ強い力を持っていても、いいように利用されたり、浪費してしまう。
Without technique, it will be exhausted or become nothing, even if we have power.
で、最後は心です。力が、テクニックがあって、力が強くても、心が悪い。これはもう最悪です。
If you have power, if you have technique, but if you are without the mind, it's something bad.
でも力があって、知恵があって、愛を持っている人は最高です。
With power, with technique, and with love, with mind, it's finest.
僕はそういう武術を通してそういう人をたくさん作りたい。
During his class or his teaching, he want his student to be such a person with technique, with power, and with love, with a mind.
そうすると世の中は少しはこう、なんか愛ある世界になるんじゃないかと思い
So
ますね。
finally, he want to contribute the social peaceful or some peace in social.
そこに僕は武術の価値を求めてます。
So he think it's a kind of virtue of martial arts.
Yeah, but when someone trains in martial arts, they become a better person, better member of society.
社会のメンバーになったらいい人になるために、トレーニングすると言いますからね。部長をやる意味として、社会のいい一員であったり、いい人、いい組織であったりになるためにやってますからねっていう。
そうですね。
So, as someone who trains in Chinese martial arts, what do you think the future of these martial arts are in the world and in Japan in particular?
今後のこの中国武術について、特に日本とか世界ではどうなっていくように意見をお持ちですか？
僕は警察に20年いて、単に人をその倒すとか傷つけるとかいうのは、その行き着くところをたくさん見てきました。
So when the master was a police officer, he saw many scene or scenery fighting or the results of the fight.
で、日本の武道の精神にもありますけども、その武術を真剣に、戦うつもりで真剣に行うことによって、さっき言った自分らしく、最終的には自分らしく生きていく、型を外れて自分らしく生きていくことが武道の目的だと思ってます。
So, with a traditional mindset of a Japanese mindset or the Chinese martial arts, he the person become oneself in palace, peace or mind, and so become a good person in the social.
そこに今後の日本武道にしても中国武道にしても、この社会に生きる文化としての道があるように思います。
So, that's one point of the future meaning of the traditional martial arts, including Japan, including Chinese. It become one part of the social aspect or something like that. He says that.
Do you think that the traditional principles of Budo, like the character building aspects of Budo, are very similar or the same to the character building aspects of Chinese martial arts? Would you say they're practically the same thing, the benefit?
Do you mean in Japanese or
Yeah,
in
like Japanese Budo, the traditional virtues
okay.
of Budo, the same as the traditional virtues of Chinese martial arts,
日
in
本
essence.
の中国の伝統的な中国術も基本的には同じところがあると思われます。見たところ。今言った点での、その社会的な、最終的に目的な目的という意味で、中国の武術とか日本の武道が求めるものっては同じようなもの。
僕はそうだと思います。
He believes.
I think so too. So, gentlemen, we're just about out of time. Would you like to tell people where they can find you and find out more about your teaching?
先生に連絡先とってどういうふうに連絡先ですかっていうことを人々に教えてください。ホームページとか、なん
ホ
か。
ームページ。小畑亮介のホームページ。
So he has a homepage and Instagram and Facebook. So you can do using Google, you can find the Oryudo and
オール
Ryosuke
ド、
Obata.
ホームページ。
And we'll put links to all of those in our description for the video so that people can find you.
Thanks very much.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, thank you very much, Mr. Obata. It was a pleasure speaking to you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank
Have a
you.
good day.
私もありがとう。